Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn SAP T-Codes for P2P. First, understand P2P means Procure to Pay. We can use ME51N T-Codes for Purchase Requisition Creation. We can use ME21N T-Codes for Purchase Order Creation. We can use MIGO for Good Receipt. We can use MIRO T-Codes for Invoice Booking. If you want to payment to vendor, you can use F53 T-Codes. Hope this shortcut will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.